Of performance, this is no Countach, and I'm told it can top out around 30 miles per hour if it can even get that.